Good morning, children. So today we are going to know our second lesson, our home. Okay, what is our second lesson? Our home. So in our second lesson, our home, we know Magna's family. So in previous, my family, we know Pranab's family, Pavan's family, and Magna's family. Mainly Pavan's family, Pavan birthday and Rakesh birthday, we know that Magna's, they are all are coming. So here Magna's family we can see. Okay, so our home, how many family members you are having, you know. So here is a Magna. So our home second lesson, whose family we are discussing? Magna. You met her at Rakesh birthday, you know, remember? Yeah, so Magna, it has been raining since morning at Magna's place. So at Magna's house, some puppy is there. So Magna hears some dogs barking at outside on the road. So she feels, oh no, there is a puppy standing alone on the road. She feels, so immediately she can take her mother and she checks with her mother and brings the puppy home. Okay, after that, when what she's doing, she feels bad, she feels sad to look at the puppy. So now she wants to first aid the dog. So now she wants some things. What is the things she need? Here in your textbook you are having activity, pep activity. Once open your textbook, see here puppy activity. What are the things the puppy need? Here they are given. So puppy needs television? No. And shoe? No. Fan? No. So why she need these four? Now we will discuss. See here. Now the puppy needs few things. What is that? Blanket. Why the puppy need blanket? Because the puppy, as it is wet, so they want to blanket. And band-aid. When the as it is wound, the band-aid, it will be very useful the puppy. And milk. When it is hungry, the milk will be need to the puppy. And basket. Okay. So when stay warm, the puppy used to basket. Here we are having blanket, band-aid, milk and basket. These four options you have to take. Okay, so the puppy wants these four, that's why you have to take these four options. After that, we have to complete our activity 2.1. Okay, now we are going to next one. Turn the page 12. Here see, after that she is using all these things and she is very happy. Magna gives the puppy food and water and she gives the shelter at the home. Here see, now it is very safe because on the road we see bigger dogs. So from the big dogs, Magna saved the puppy and the rain also. The puppy now has a home to stay. Here see, the puppy is in brown color. Magna wants to name her puppy. Suggest a name for it. In your home you have pet animals, dogs, cats and rabbits. So we are giving names for that. So what are the names we are giving? Now Magna wants to name the puppy. So what is that name? Here they are given. You have to write. As your answer, you have to write here. Okay. So Magna loves the puppy very much. And she very takes care of it. And she plays with it. And it looks happy now. So before it will be very sad. Now the puppy is very happy. Okay. The puppy now feels the Magna's home is to its home to. Okay, now we know the difference of the house and home. Did you notice that words house and home? In previous lesson, my family, there we are discussing that Pavan's family and Rakesh family. So Rakesh family, how many members they are staying? Four members. So we are dividing that the nuclear family and Pranab's family, we are dividing joint family, because in that family they are staying so many members, father, mother and grandparents. So we are given that name joint family. Here house means It is a building that protects us from the heat and cold and rain and some strangers get to our house and thieves. Okay, so in our family we are having father and mother, so we are take care of us and we are giving love and caring for each other. So all these we are coming to call the home. Okay, so house means just only it is a building, so it can protect us. So when we are giving all that love, caring to each other, this makes a home. Okay, so now we have to do the activity 2.1 and 2.2. Okay children, you have to send through the Chrysalis app. Okay children, bye.